classification. They are an Afro rock band, but you're going to hear jazz and hip hop and rock and punk in there. They're also a proudly trans black band. Yeah, let's hear it for that. But my favorite thing about them is this is a band made up of four siblings. And you are going to hear the magic of genetically tuned pipes when they start singing. They've got a gig coming up at South By on Wednesday. They're headlining at Punk Black, I think it is, yeah. And then they're shortly after that going to be going to Idaho and playing the Tree Fort Festival. If that sounds fun to you guys, look into it. All right, please make welcome We Don't Ride Llamas.
Bye. Hello, hello. How are we this Saturday evening? Well, thank you so much for the fantastic welcome. That is our awesome guitarist, Chase. That's our cool as fuck bassist, Kit. And back there in the back is our kick-ass drummer, Blake. I'm Max, and we're really grateful to be here. Thank you.
Oh,
gosh, thank y'all so much. Hey, by the way, if you tag us on Instagram, we love tagging back. So, like, our at is WDRLL, just in case if you were wondering. And we wrote a new song, and Kit would like to talk about it.
We're also selling merch over there. JB, raise your hand for people to see you. Yep, there is merch, if you would like to support us.
Hello, everyone. I am Kit, the bassist for We Don't Ride Llamas. And this next song is called Nuclear Family. It is a new song that we just wrote. And it is how white supremacy will corrupt everything, including the family structure. Very excited to play it for you. Happy Black History Month.
After we switch out guitars, because Chase was playing so hard that their string broke. Can we hear it for Chase real quick? And new guitar is all ready to go. Jam, if you like those, and it's called blueberries. Did you get the joke? Because it's a fruit. Appreciate y'all liking my bad joke. Okay, let's go. Walking down my block, worried night.
Thank you.
Gotta get loud again.
Y'all ready to jump? Or move at a slightly faster pace? Yeah! Speak about another new song we just wrote. Woo-hoo.
Sorry, y'all, my strings are acting up a little bit. But this next song is a brand new one. It is deeply personal to us, so if we cry, it's okay.
Thank you.
violence is queen and revenge.
Run my soul out of the street. I'm not alone and there is nothing left. The lies and the sin. Everybody that I thought was safe abandoned me. So now my honor is in the hands of rockers and kings.
Take them back, take them back. Oh, I need a watch your back, watch your back. Watch your back, ride it slow. Take them back, take them back, take them back. Oh, I need a watch your back, watch your back, watch your back. Ride it slow.
No one's gonna be done as long. Oh, yes, you see.
You could die in the crushing waves.
But watch your face. I refuse to die, the coward's dead.
And I admit defeat. I grab the title, fill it with my hand, and rise from the grave. Take them back, take them back, take them back. Oh, I need to watch your back, watch your back, watch your back. Let it go. Take them back, take them back, take them back. Oh, I need to watch your back, watch your back, watch your back.
You say that I'm down, I'll break your bones. You say that I'm down, I'll break your bones. You say that I'm down, I'll break your bones.
What did I tell you? We Don't Ride Llamas defies all classification, and they're amazing! Give it up for We Don't Ride Llamas. I know many of you are already thinking about two bands that you're gonna be voting for when it comes to the voting in April.